Hello and welcome back to my channel. So today I want to show you a very nice unit. This is the 2017 Toyota Crown Royal Salon. Then we have Mercedes-Benz E250, but for now let us talk about this Toyota Crown or the Toyota Crown Royal Salon. So this is a 2017 unit. As you can see, it is very nice. And this car is powered by a 2.5 liter V6 engine. Okay, so let us look at the name of that engine. It's a 4GR. Yeah, just a second. Yeah, so it's a 4GR FSE 2.5 liter V6 engine. Sawa. Yeah, so that's a very awesome engine. It's very powerful. Kiangalia from an angle, let's say a 300 degree view of this car, you can see how nice it is looking. Gari iko safi sana. It has a very nice grill, very nice LED headlights, some nice tires, and then it rides low and it is very long. Iko na very long wheelbase. This at least inaongeza your comfort when it comes to leg room. Sawa. So it is a nice SUV, sedan. It's premium. I can say it is the premium sedan in Kenya. If you want a more premium car, then you can go for the Mercedes-Benz E250. Sawa. So it is a nice unit. As you can see, it's a Royal Salon Toyota Crown. Gari iko fiti sana. Sawa. So let us talk about it, tuangalie what we have. So as we start from the backside, let us start from the front. So the front is where we are going to start. Pricing also starts from around 3.5 million Kenya shillings to around 3.8, depending on the in-year, depending on the spec. Because we also have a 2.5 liter hybrid engine, and then you have a 3.5 liter V6. Sawa. Yeah, so kuna GLE hapa kidogo kamingi hapa kana tushitua sana. Sawa. So where do we start? We start from the interior quality. We see how it is, after we come outside and see. Then now, as you can see, the interior quality, how it is, this is a very nice unit. Iko na a lot of leather. Unaangalia iko na wood trim hapa, chrome door. Very nice leather material here. Unaangalia venye it is a very soft leather with some very nice stitches over here. Also leather with nice stitches, controls here. Then you have a very nice speaker, your spaces for your cup holders, some water bottle. Then when you fungua your boot from here, you can open your boot section from this side. So yeah, this is how the interior looks like. It is amazing in a cafe. It has a push to start and you go on this side. Some air vents upper. Then we have what that's the cluster controls have in a car. Let us see. Okay, let me get the keys. So this is how the car looks like. Yeah, as you can see from the dash, this is how it illuminates. It looks so nice. We have your RPM, your speedometer over here with some notifications on the downside here. Then you have this part here where you get your messages, but it is in Japanese. Then you have this other part that gives you the notifications that are there. Okay, yeah, so it is nice looking. Nigari kofiti. Look at the steering wheel. The steering wheel is nice. It is leather with this crown emblem here, some controls for infotainment system. Then also here you have settings for your cruise control. Very nice looking. We said you have a push to start on this side. Then you have your AC controllers here. Yeah, then a very nice infotainment system. It is very nice. Sawa. Yeah, so as you can see, you have a number of controls all over here, but most of it is touch sensitive, so you can control it using the touch screen. Sawa. Yes. Down here you get some more wood finish, as you can see here, some more wood finish. You have storage compartments on this side with USB and auxiliary output. Then you have cup holders here. You have a gear lever. Then this wood trim finish, which is very nice. You have a very nice armrest here that is leather and it is stitched. Then you can open it from this side here. Unaliye kanafunguka from this side hapo unapata 12 volt output moja. Sawa. Huko kwingine there some very nice leather. As you can see, nice leather. This dash is very nice. Wood trims, some more storage space huko chini. Then you have your very nice looking door on the other side.
This ultra suede seats that are heated and ventilated. Hapa kuna electric seats, you can adjust them from here as you can see. So controller zake ziko hapa tu on the seat itself.
Visors over here, interior lighting system. Sawa, unaangalia venye iko fit, alafu kuna visors zingine hapa pia, ukifungua the lights go on. Sawa. Yeah, so I think these are nice units. Acha tuingie on the back side tuangalie. Haya, let us see the back side. Tunaangalia how nice it is. Iko na hizi chrome finish on the door panels. Inakaa fiti sana. So the back side looks the same. Tunaangalia iko fiti, it has this plastic here and this nice wood trim. Kuna tu leather hapa. Some more leather. Unaangalia kuna some very nice stitches. Control hapa kidogo. So very nice speaker and then a little space for your maybe water bottle or something. Then as you can see, this is how the interior, the back side of the interior looks like. Looks nice. Kuna hii handle hapa, unaweza jishikilia nayo. Kuna ka pockets hapa kidogo if you want to have your laptop or books that you want to put there. Then you have these premium seats here. I think these are ultra suede. They are very nice quality and then has these lumbar supports here. Sawa. It is very nice. Kuna hii armrest hapa that has a cup holders over here kidogo. Yes, if you don't want it then you can just close it here. Kuna air vents hapa nyuma. Yep, it is looking nice. This is the back side. Unaangalia venye iko fit, so I think it is a very 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 nice unit. So this is how the front side looks from this back side here. Unaangalia this nice leather material. Sawa. So Toyota Crown unapata na around 3.8 million Kenya shillings, bei ya kuongea kidogo. Sawa. And of course it depends on the trim yenye umechoose, the design and also the type of car yenye umetaka. Sawa. Acha tuangalie mbele. Tuliangalia from the front. Ukiangalia hapa kuna some very nice alloys. Iko na crown emblem hapo katikati. These are 16 inch tires, so they are not very large. Yeah, as you can know, this is a sedan. Sawa. Then from the grill unaangalia, it's very nice. Iko na chrome finish all over. Then mambo ya headlights pia iko sawa. You have these projector headlights, you have daytime running lights, you have your turn signals. Unaona bado kuko na kale kitu ka bulb, si ndio? Then huku chini kuna LED fog lights yenye kuna chrome finish all over. And then we have these sensors yenye ziko kadhaa. Sawa. And a very nice grill. So I think your grill inakaa fiti. Then on this side kuna side mirror. Kako na turn signals iko integrated into it. Alafu kuna this line yenye na cut all the way to the back side. Sawa. So this is a very very nice unit ukitaka. Angalia pia hapo kuna emblem ya Toyota Crown. Some very nice tail lights, ziko fiti vizuri. I think they are well made. They look very impressive. Alafu pia kuna some sensors all over. So I think these are very nice units. Sawa. So if you think this is better than the Mercedes-Benz E250, then maybe you can comment and then we see which one is value for money. You get all that quality in this one, but if you have some more money, then you can go for that E250. So, but I think if you have Toyota Crown, then I wouldn't go for the Mercedes-Benz because value for money iko hapa. Sawa, I think this value for money. It depends on you, on what you want. But of course, by the end of the day, some people would go for the Mercedes. But if you want durability, for me, I would go for the Toyota Crown. Sawa. If you think otherwise, feel free to comment. And follow my channel for more content kama hizi. I do car reviews, general works in the showroom, in the yard, kuonyesha zile units nye tuko nazo. Sawa. So till next time, remember we are also doing a review of this car, so do not stay that far. Make sure you subscribe, Nikki Post, you'll get some notifications about it. Sawa. So see you next time and thank you so much.